After takeoff, one of the first things many of us do is call the flight attendant over and order a drink. However, that might be something you want to reconsider moving forward, as the Institute of Aerospace Medicine at the German Aerospace Center have just discovered a hidden danger to drinking while flying. The study looks specifically at hypobaric hypoxia, or a reduced amount of oxygen at altitude, and the effects of alcohol and sleep on that condition, using an oxygen pressure chamber to test what it's like to have a few sips and then take a snooze while in transit. At normal flying cabin pressure, participants' blood oxygen levels sit on average at 88.07%, with an average heart rate of 72.9 beats per minute. In contrast, those in the flying scenario who drank alcohol and took a nap had an average blood oxygen level of just 85.32%, with an average heart rate of 87.73 beats per minute. This is a statistically significant result, as increased heart rate and low blood oxygen levels puts a lot of strain on the cardiovascular system. With the research writing, we show that the onboard consumption of alcohol is an underestimated health risk that could be easily avoided. They add, this could put frequent flyers who also drink while in transit at an increased risk of heart problems, especially if they have pre-existing conditions.